Hey everyone, my name is Iman and welcome to my new series on user experience, or UX in short. UX is very crucial for any types of software. Programs with bad UX won't sell, and the thing is, good UX is not that hard. In this series, we're gonna learn how to come up with a good UX step by step. The first question is, what is user experience? User experience is not about fonts or colors or buttons decoration. This is not UX, and this is mainly graphic design. User experience includes whatever the user ever sees, hears, touches, or even thinks about when he works with your software. Here are some examples of user experience. The workflow of your software, for example, how to start a new project, how to save or cancel the progress, and etc. The feature set is another example. Any sort of user input or output, such as voice, image, etc., is a user experience. What I want you to understand is that UX is not decoration. Decoration basically goes to the graphic design category, which is usually important at the end of the project when you are polishing your software. UX must be baked in the software from the very beginning. To understand the main difference between these two, let's consider a simple example. Imagine your job is to build a table for a customer. The surface of the table must be smooth and shiny with a beautiful color when you deliver the product. This is the graphic design. On the other hand, the first question that you need to answer before even building this is, what materials should you use? This is the job for UX. If the material is wrong, user is not gonna pay a dime no matter how shiny your table is. For example, for a nature-inspired living room, wood is probably the best option. Or if the user needs a table for a cafeteria that undergoes daily sanitization, metal would be a much better option. If we translate this example to the software world, user experience tells us what should be programmed in the software to avoid any kind of waste of building something that nobody wants. Now, let's review the first, last, and the only law of user experience. Here we go. Know the user and remember the user is not you, my friend. Again, user is not you, and your first job as a software developer is to understand the user. Based on this law, we set three fundamental principles. The first principle, your software has absolutely zero value unless it makes your users happy or more productive. The second principle is, your software can create value in only two ways. First, it could help the user to solve a specific problem, for example, paying bills or navigating a car. Second, it could put the user into a pleasurable state, such as listening to music, playing a game, or talking to a friend online. And the last principle is, no one ever cares about your software or how your software does its job. Sorry to break your heart, but users just care about their happiness or productivity. Your mom might care about your software because she loves you, but no one else does. So the UX is basically good if the software acts like an invisible service. Here's what we learn in the upcoming lectures. First, we understand who the user actually is. Second, we talk about what user want. Then we use sketching to quickly and cheaply test some potential solutions. Next, we use the sketches to test our solution on the user. We also learn about telemetry to understand and quantify what users are actually doing with our software. For example, to learn which features have been used the most or the least. Then, we examine the interaction between security and usability. Finally, we wrap this series by making it work with minimum user effort. Thanks a lot for watching this video and see you soon.